Hello guys, welcome back to another video of Invention Tricks. So today I'm gonna show you how to create a responsive website using HTML, CSS, Bootstrap and JavaScript. So this is the website that you can see on my screen. This is fully responsive website. This is portfolio section, and you click on this portfolio image and view this pop-up box. This is contact section. This is the responsive view on this website. So before starting this video, I will request you to hit the like button and subscribe my YouTube channel Invention Tricks. So let's start. These files are using on this project. This is HTML file, this few images, and there are few CSS files. First of all, open the HTML file on Sublime Text Editor. You can see the Fontasome CSS, Bootstrap CSS, Style.out CSS, and Responsive CSS are already included in this HTML file. Now create a header tag with class name header. In this header, create a div with class name container fluid. In this container fluid, create a div with class name row. Under this row, create a div with class name call md auto and copy and paste it. Under this call md auto, add anchor tag with class name logo. In this logo, add image with logo.png. Add navigation tag with class name main underscore nav. In this main nav, add ul and li anchor tag list. Now change the navigation name. In this row class, add display flex justify content between. Now copy the header class and open the CSS file. You can see few CSS I have already write. For this one, position fixed, left 0, top 0, width 100%, padding 20 pixel for all side. Now copy the main nav and paste here. For this one, padding 0, margin 0, and list style none. For this one, display inline block, margin top 0, right 0, left 0, sorry, bottom 0 and left 20 pixel. Font size 16 pixel. For this one, color white. Text decoration none. Transition all 0.3 second. Easy out. For this one, now copy the color. Now you can see this is perfectly work. Now create a div with class name banner and add class div flex line items center. Under this banner, create a div with class name container fluid, container. in this container, create a div with class name row, and in this row create a div with class name qualmd5. Now add json tag with John Deere and add a paragraph tab with few text. For banner, add style with background image. Now copy this background image and paste here. And add a ID home. Now copy this banner and paste here. For this one, background color, add a background color and background blend mode darken. Minimum height 100 VH, position relative, background size cover, padding top 100 pixel, right 0, bottom 100 pixel, left 0. For h1 tag, font size 60 pixel, font weight 700. Now you can see it. Now this cut and wrap this with div class name banner content. Now copy this and paste in this CSS file. For this one, background black with 0.6 opacity, padding 30 pixel all side. Now you can see it. Under this container, add UL tag with class name social links. Under this social links, add li, anchor and repeat it. Now copy this font awesome icon and paste here. For social link class, add few CSS like position absolute, right 20 pixel, top 50% and transform translate y minus 50%, padding 0, margin 0, list style none, font size 22 pixel. Now see it on right side. For this one, color white. For this one, hover color is, now copy from here and paste here. For this one, padding right 50 pixel. Now you can see it perfectly. For banner content, add animation. Once again, animation name is Skull Anim. And animation fill mode forward, opacity 0, transform scale y 0. Now add keyframe animation. When it 0%, then the value is transform scale y 1, sorry, scale y 0 and opacity 0. And when it 100%, then scale y 1 and opacity 1. Now see this transition. You can see it. Now create a div with class name about section and add a ID with about. Under this about section, create a div with class name container fluid. Under this container fluid, create a div with class name row. Under this row, add div with class name qualmd5 and text hyphen justify for text justify. Now add a h1 tag with few text and add paragraph tags. Now this h1 tag add class name vdr-btm. Now create a div with class name call-md. Under this call-md, create a div with class name about box. Under this about box, add h3 tag with text education. Under this, add ul with li. Now add this strong with few text and copy it 3 times. This is the break tag for text breaking. For h3 tag, add class name BDR-bottom. Copy this qualmd and paste here. Now change the text education to experience. Now add a anchor tag with text contact us and add class name btn on. Now copy this about section and paste in the CSS file. For this one, add background color adding top bottom 80 pixel and left right 20 pixel. Now copy it and paste here. For h2 tag, add font size 40 pixel, margin top 0, left right 0 and bottom 30 pixel. For this one, position relative, padding bottom 15 pixel. For this one, after content blank, position absolute with 50 pixel, height 3 pixel, background copy this color code and paste here. And left 0, top 100 pixel. For this one, left 50%, margin left minus 25 pixel. For this one, background, add a color code, padding 30 pixel for all side. For this one, padding left 15 pixel. For li, margin bottom 20 pixel. For h3 tag, margin bottom 20 pixel. Now you can see this. For this button, add CSS, border 0, display inline block, color white, background color. Add this color code, paste here. Add in 11 pixel top bottom and left right 25 pixel. Margin 00, 15 pixel 0. Font size 14 pixel, line height 20 pixel. Minimum height 42 pixel. Outline 0. Width auto. Border radius 4 pixel. Text transform uppercase. Text align center. You can see this button. Now create a div with class name portfolio. Portfolio section and add a ID portfolio. Under this portfolio, create a div with class name container fluid. Under this container fluid, add h2 tag with class name text center and BDR bottom with BDR bottom center. Under this h2 tag, create div with class name row. Under this row, create div with class name colmd4. Under this colmd4, create a div with class name portfolio box and add style with background image. Copy this image and paste here. Under this portfolio box, create a h3 tag with few text. Now copy it, copy this colmd and repeat 6 times. Now change the text value. Now copy this portfolio section and paste in this CSS file. For this one, padding top bottom 80 pixel and left right 0. Background black. For this one, font size 40 pixel. Margin bottom 30 pixel. For this one, padding bottom 70%. And background size cover. Background position center. Margin top 30, left right 15, bottom 30 pixel. Transition all 0.3 second, easy out. Background blend mode darken. Overflow hidden, position relative, cursor pointer. For this one, position absolute, width 100%, height 100%, display flex, align items center, justify content center, font size 25 pixel. Transition all 0.3 second, easy out. Now you can see this portfolio section. Now change the image. Now it is perfectly. For this one, add background color for hover. and copy from here and paste here. For portfolio box hover to H3 tag scaling. Now you can see this hover effect. Now create a pop-up box for these images. For this one, position fixed, left 0, top 0, width 100%, height 100%, Z index 999, and background color black with 0.8 opacity. Pointer events none. For this one, position fixed, left 0, left 100 pixel, top 100 pixel, width calculation 100% minus 200 pixel. Same width and height. Z index 1000 pixel, background size cover, background position center. Now add a style with background image. For this one, when add class active, then opacity 0, opacity 1, and pointer events auto. For this one, when add class active, then scaling on. Now add few JavaScript for this pop-up box. Now create a variable name portfolio list. Under this portfolio list, store document dot query selector all portfolio box. For portfolio list, for each add function, for this portfolio fig, add event listener click, create a function. Busy variable store background image URL. Now copy this pop-up busy ID. When click on this pick portfolio pick, then this pop-up busy ID add class active. and this pop-up add class active. For this pop-up, add the background image which I store on this busy variable. Now see this. Now create add email listener function for pop-up busy. When click on this pop-up busy, then pop-up busy remove class active and pop-up pick remove class active. Now click to pop-up open and click on this pop-up busy to hide the pop-up. Now add transition. Now it is smoothly work. Now create a div with class name contact section and add ID contact. In this contact section add DMD flex. Under this contact section add div with class name call MD6, call 12 and contact section left. Now create a div with class name contact box. Now copy the font awesome icon and paste here. Under this icon h3 tag and add paragraph tag with anchor tag for phone number and paste here. Now copy this contact box section and paste 3 times. Now change the value of h3 tag and change the value phone number to email. Change the phone to address and remove this anchor tag and add address. Now change the font awesome icon . Now copy this call MD and change the class name contact section right. Now add h3 tag with few text and add class name BDR bottom. Now add from tag with few input fields. For this one, add background and for this one pairing top bottom 40 pixel and left right 0. For this one pairing top bottom 0 and left right 50 pixel, margin bottom 30 pixel. For contact box last child add margin bottom 0 pixel. For this one margin bottom 15 pixel. For this one color white. For this one font size 30 pixel, display block, padding bottom 15 pixel, margin bottom 15 pixel, border bottom 1 pixel solid white color. Now you can see this. For this one background color, add this code on background color, padding top bottom 40 pixel, left right 0 pixel. For this one margin bottom 30 pixel. This is for input not type of submit. For this one border 1 pixel solid gray. Color dark gray color. Padding 10 pixel top bottom left right 16 pixel, margin bottom 15 pixel, font size 14 pixel, line height 22 pixel, background color white, height 42 pixel, outline 0, width 100%, text align center, text align left, border radius 4 pixel. Now wrap this section with contact box. You can see this, it is now perfectly. Now add few CSS for text area. Height 80 pixel, now add few CSS for input type submit, copy the button class CSS and paste here. Now it is perfect. Now add background color for this button. Now it is properly show. Now add these IDs in this href. Navigation menu click to change section but not smooth scrolling. Now add few CSS for body and HTML tag. Scrolling behavior smooth. Wow, this is now working. This is the contact us button. Now this contact us button click to redirect on contact section. you can see this. Now add responsive CSS. You can see this media query for mobile version. Now copy this header and paste here. For this one, padding top bottom 20 pixel, left right 0. For this one, display block width 100 pixel, margin 0 or 2. For this one, text line center, margin bottom 30 pixel, for this one, margin top bottom 0, left right 3 pixel. For this one, background size 200%. Background position top, center, and background repeat no repeat. For this one, font size 40 pixel. For this one, font size 30 pixel. For this one, margin top bottom 15 pixel and left right 0 pixel. Oh, sorry, this is H1 tag. So change the H2 tag to H1 tag. Now it is perfectly work. Now change the size of pop-up box. For this one, left 30 pixel, top 30 pixel, width calculation 100% minus 60 pixel. Same on height. Now pop-up box is properly show. Thanks for watching this video.